Brown versus black mascara. Ooh, I am so excited. I woke up this morning, literally, I was like so excited to do this video because I need to know. If you haven't seen my last video, I compared a black and brown eyeliner. I was shocked, so I had to go out and get a brown mascara. I chose an Essence mascara because Essence mascaras are only like $5. So in case I don't like it, I only spent $5. Go brown on brown. I don't know what it is about brown lately. Brown's just looking so good. Recent go-to, the I Heart Crazy Extreme. This is brown. I feel like this might be a little too light. That looks pretty. That looks fine too. I don't know which one I like more. My brown eye just looks so brown. Like, that's insane that like brown would make brown look more brown. Whereas I always thought black would make brown look more brown. Do you see, like, I can't even say words? We're gonna be doing an all brown look soon.